Royal Rumble. The prize, a world championship opportunity at WrestleMania. The challenge, outlasting 29 other superstars, eliminating your opponents by tossing them over the top rope so that both feet hit the floor. And success is all about the numbers.
Chaos, change, challenge, and opportunity. This is the Royal Rumble.
So let me ask you, what are you here for?
30 men, 30 women, the ultimate prize at stake.
You're here to make history and to claim victory.
Asuka, Rollins, Becky Lynch, the Viper is going to WrestleMania.
And now, Cricket Wireless presents WWE Royal Rumble.
Is this not the new era of the WWE? Because I can tell you, this isn't new to AJ Styles. I have headlined Tokyo Dome in front of 60,000 people. I have been a champion all over the world. So for some of you who are in the WWE universe who don't know me, they don't call me phenomenal for nothing.
I came out here to take issue with this idea of you being the best. See, for guys like you and me, being the best sometimes just isn't good enough. If you want to prove you're the best, you're gonna have to go through me to do it.
I have been waiting for this moment for a long time. But let me remind you, that was in the past. We're in the future, kid. Here's the thing. I know we've been in two different worlds, but here we are right now in this very ring.
The Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels is a doormat for absolutely nobody. Despite all the accolades, the world championships, you have never had the chance to display your ability against the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
I've been all over the world. I've beaten the best. And I gotta admit, to beat you, I'm gonna have the match of my life. But having the match of my life is what I do. And you have no idea who you're getting in the ring with this Sunday. I'm the most dangerous, the most desperate man you're ever gonna get in the ring with. And see, it was 11 years of hard work, my blood, my sweat, and my tears. Make no mistake about it, I'm better than the best in the world. I am the phenomenal AJ Styles.
We've reached that level, haven't we? And so it goes. 1 second to you and me can last eternity, but in reality, it's here 1 second, and it's gone the next. See ya at the Royal Rumble.
Oh! Japanese.